I found myself in a hole without a life. Thought, what can I do just to stay alive? I was just a little man, one could say, just an also-ran. I thought, what can I do to get a lifestyle and make little me a bloody great pile? Then I heard of a place where the great ones sit, talking for many weeks just a load of bullshit. Any fool can make it here, is what they say, and be an honourable member every day. And what is the title they'll give to me? Grand and important, I'll be an MP. So I joined in with the great gravy train, helped to put this country down the drain, put my nose in the greatest trough, hooked up with a girl who was a little bit rough, bought myself a grand house and an expensive car, while I continued to smoke cigars in the House of Commons bar.
He used to smoke cigars in the Commons bar. Grand and important, he was an MP.
Got me some brown envelopes full of cash. As I helped a load of buggers to make a stash, became quite grand in a small sort of way, hustled and managed to triple my MP's pay, got to talk on the chat shows like I was wise, but like so many honourable members, I was work shy. Then I found out on one Saturday, the papers found out that I was gay. I said I paid rent on my second house, omitted to say that I rented a little boy in a purple blouse. So I got slung out and fell in the ditch. Once again I shared a house with my little old bitch.
He got back with his little old bitch.
So the gravy train led up and then it led down. The public grew sick and the queen did frown. I brought them all down where they all belong. And to make ends meet I had to write this song. But there's never an easy way to get quite rich. If you think that there is, you'll go back to the ditch.
To the ditch.
But there was never an easy way to get quite rich. If you think there was, you'll go back to the ditch. The gravy train led up, but then it led down. The public grew sick and the queen did frown. I brought them all down where they all belong. To make ends meet I had to write this song. For there was never an easy way to get quite rich. If you think there is, then you'll go back to the ditch.
To the ditch.
Here, order.
They ought to give him a knighthood.
Knighthood? Bloody knighthood? When I get that ceremonial sword in my hand, I shall be cutting off those honourable members and frying them on the Buckhouse barbecue and feeding them to the corgis as well. What do you think, Philip? Good idea, what?